It's a very confusing and stressful time right now, especially for our wounded and ill veterans and their caregivers. Be sure to practice social distancing, wash your hands frequently, and stay at home to avoid exposure. If you don't have symptoms or have questions, use secure messaging through My Healthy Vet or the VA telehealth service. If you develop symptoms, please call your local VA facility. The VA is here to provide immediate help and information for you and your families. We will get through this.